Yo guys, what is up? It's Nick. We are back on Halo Wars 2. Been a little bit of a delay, but we are back taking on Ascension. So let's hop right into this.
The intelligence we captured at Decimus' base indicates the Banished are using something called the Cartographer. What can you tell us, Isabel?
The Cartographer is a map of everything on the Ark. That means Atriox could use it to locate key systems and weapons on this installation.
Isabel and I have been going over the data from Decimus' base, and we found a way into the Cartographer. But it's not going to be easy. The Cartographer's defenses make it almost impenetrable. The only way up to it is by a Forerunner elevator. If you can get access to the local Forerunner control towers, I can take control of the elevator and take us up. It's our only chance of getting inside.
We'll have to take it. We need to hit the Banished again before they find out what we discovered at their base. Get to the Cartographer and find out what Atriox is planning. Be careful. The Banished may still have traffic moving along the route.
All right, let's do this.
Coming in now, sir.
Okay, listen up, team. You've all been chosen for this mission because you've seen plenty of action. We can't send a large force in without alerting Atriox to our presence. So I need the best. Hoorah! Scout the area. The Banished may still have troops moving along routes near the Cartographer. Let's show them what we can do. On the way.
Alright, let's do this.
Getting going. Making my way. Spirit of Fire, we found destroyed Banished mining equipment. Do we have another team down here?
Negative. It sounds like we have another party in the mix. Be careful. The enemy of our enemy is not necessarily our friend.
Spartan, moving out.
Okay, so we've got some supplies around
I'm
here.
There.
Pick those up.
Isabel, have you seen anything like this before?
It's a massacre. Anyone that could do this to the Banished isn't someone we want to run into.
Agreed. But whatever happened here, we still have a job to do. Let's keep moving.
Let's go grab those supplies up here.
Position. Moving out. On the move.
Just trying to make sure I'm fully supplied.
On the way. I'm there. Heads up, hostiles. Banished vehicles. Send in our Cyclops.
The Cyclops under vehicle fire.
I'll cut through them in no time here. I'll see if I can find a way around to get that light bridge back online.
We're halfway there, troops. Stay the course.
I'm gonna go ahead and heal everybody.
092 reporting, sir. You got it. Suit it up. Making my way.
Okay, I just gotta push around with my Spartan. That's alright. I think Jerome can handle it.
If I take this?
We still got a little bit of a tutorial aspect going on here.
On the run! Double time! Jerome, under fire from ground troops! I'm across. Activating the light bridge now.
Close to losing to the enemy. Pick it up.
React. Okay.
Your bones will make fine ornaments!
What the lag, dude?
All in a day's work.
Rock and roll!
Oh, we've got hunters! No, my warthog! Oh, the supply is nice.
See you back at the mess! Affirmative.
We've destroyed an enemy structure.
I'm a double! I'm there, sir.
All right, let's move. We're down one Warthog, and this Cyclops is in some... It's not looking good.
Spirit of Fire, found out who's been attacking the Banished mining operation here.
Looks like the Ark will only tolerate so much abuse before launching Sentinels to defend itself. This has to be related to the Banished using the cartographer.
On the run!
Jerome, I've marked a location for a base drop just ahead.
092.
Isabel, update the professor with anything she needs to know about the Forerunner control towers.
You grab my warthog, go grab these supplies.
We're dropping in a base now. The professor will brief you on your mission while you wait.
The only way to access the cartographer is by way of an elevator the Banished currently have on lockdown. To open it up, I need you to capture 3 Forerunner control towers near the elevator. I'm marking them on your map now. Capturing these towers will get me access to the elevator controls. The Banished won't want us reaching the cartographer, so they'll fight hard to keep control of them.
You're going to need a bigger army to capture those towers, Spartan. Build a supply pad and generator first, so you have a steady income of resources. You should also request an air pad so you can start building air units. We already know the Banished have Wraith tanks in the area, so you'll need air units to effectively counter them.
I'm on it.
Keep in mind that air units are vulnerable to ranged infantry, so make sure you're using the right unit for the right job. Supply pad constructed.
Captain, we're detecting enemy units moving on Jerome's position.
Get some Hornets out there to counter those Wraiths.
I can't because... Oh, it gave me two. Okay.
Listen to that engine purr!
Get those Hornets ready, Jerome. Here they come. Supply pad upgrade complete.
Well, this is stupid. There wasn't time to get him up. My air pad's still constructing.
Come on in, sir. No worries. We have a vehicle down. Over.
What are you idiots over here doing? Come and help.
There's more enemy units dropping in from the east, Spartan.
Just show me the hostiles, sir.
Over there, guys.
Constructed. Hostiles incoming from the north.
Vehicles.
Count on me, sir.
From the north. Oh, there we go.
Artillery fire? That ain't playing fair.
Morning, reporting for duty.
It looks like that was the last drop for now, but they'll be back. Remember, you can build Hornets at your air pad to replace any you've lost. Now start pushing out to capture those control towers while the enemy is regrouping.
Understood, sir. Let's take those towers, troops.
Alright, I'm gonna leave.
What we can do.
Let's do this.
Moving out.
Leave Jerome back here to defend.
Cyclops, good to go.
Actually, everybody clump up here. I'm gonna heal everybody before we head out. Try to get some supplies coming in. Alright, let's go ahead and heal everybody. Especially those Cyclops could use it.
Supply pad constructed. Supply pad upgrade complete.
Find me some metal to crush. Got a situation you need resolving?
Okay. I don't need these Cyclops. I'm gonna actually send them on their own mission. Really a suicide mission to capture this point.
Got some creeps over here.
I don't think they'll accomplish it. Jerome, I'm gonna leave at the home base here.
Receiving fire from ground troops. Over.
Hoping that maybe he can hold off on defense. That's what it comes to.
I'm being pestered by ground troops.
Ready for duty. Professor, we've reached one of the control towers.
Capture and hold it so I can start working on the elevator. Remember, each tower you hold will increase the speed that I can take control.
Buzzing. Moving to location.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
This must be where they're manufacturing their Wraiths.
I don't think that's their only facility. I'm detecting several similar structures in the area.
Sabotaging those buildings will slow the enemy's ability to produce Wraiths. It could give us the edge we need.
Go. Got my ass in gear.
I need, like, a fast unit. Can I build jackrabbits? I can't. I gotta build this up.
Enemy forces spotted.
I need a unit on the ground to collect these supplies.
Need support.
I'm gonna go ahead and build some turrets to support Jerome. Those heavy supply pads, alright.
Turret constructed.
Spark Jerome here.
I hear you, Control.
Go ahead and grab this base. Not in too big of a hurry, like obviously I want to get this thing accomplished, but do want to build a little bit. Don't want to just rush through the missions, want to have a little bit of fun with this. Okay, so we can build ourselves a warthog here in a second. That'll be fast enough to go ahead and grab points and grab stuff for me.
Turret constructed.
092, ready to go.
Mini base complete.
Let's show them what we can do.
Come on, Warthog, hurry up.
Engine revved and ready.
Moving out.
Hornet under fire.
Out of my way.
Enemy
coming
ground.
Through.
Turret constructed.
10 more. Vehicle over. Down. Got a mission for me.
Supply pad constructed.
Our base bunch of ground is under units.
Where do you want me, sir?
Where the heck is my warthog?
Fire. Over.
Just give me an order, sir.
Leader power ready.
On my
receiving
way.
Fire from ground troops. Over.
Let's get some hornets supply going to replace the ones complete. We've lost.
Ready when you are, sir. On my way.
Alright, let's move in.
Copy that. Move into coordinates.
Go ahead and heal.
Hornet reporting. Over. Guns prepped.
Why am I not taking this thing? Game?
Hornet moving out. Got
Hornet
is out. Hostiles over.
Oh, okay.
Under fire from ground troops.
Take out these garrisons. Get some more hornets going.
Enemy ground forces. Hornet coming through.
Sir! Yeehaw! Ram him!
Hornet under fire from enemy ground troops.
Come on, these garrisons are so strong.
Hornet here.
Another hornet going.
I'm under attack from ground troops. Over.
Alright, take that guy out. Alright, now can we capture this? No, we still can't. What is going on, dude?
On the move.
I don't get this. Why is it not capturing?
I'm on it. Let's hustle.
Alright, come up here and get this energy for me, I guess. Since it's being dumb.
Hoorah!
Someone give me a hand with these vehicles! Got it!
Our base is under attack.
Grab the supplies.
Rolling out.
Can I capture this at least? Do I need Jerome? I bet I need Jerome. Bet that's what they're wanting. Alright, Jerome, let's go.
Double time!
Assume if I get Jerome out here to help, he'll solve our issue.
I'm getting hit from artillery up here.
Let me bring out some more hornets. Actually, let's get the upgrade. We'll boost them up a little bit.
Suit it up. I'm getting shelled here. Moving. On the run. Almost 2 weeks.
Hornet reporting for duty.
Enemy spotted. I'm there, sir.
Why can't I take this?
Moving out.
Dude, is my game glitched? Like, what is this?
Hornet ready. Warning is under artillery assault. Over. Hostiles.
Okay, this is weird.
Over.
Double time.
Alright, Jerome, just go sit there. I guess
fixing up. Moving out.
The Warthog's not doing me any good.
Hornet waiting for orders.
Some Hornets, more Hornets.
Researched. Leader power ready.
Hornet hot.
Okay. How do we want to go about this since it...
Copy that. Move into coordinates.
The game is not working correctly.
Hornet reporting for duty.
Like, how do I take this thing?
092 reporting, sir.
I don't know. We're just gonna fly our Hornets around, I guess, and try to take out everything, and then I'll go from there.
Just say the word. Hornet reporting. Over.
Alright, one more Hornet. Go ahead and grab that just in case we need it here in the future. I decided I might as well get all my
enemy forces spotted. Send in location.
Might as well get all my Hornets up.
Supply pad constructed.
Ready when you are, sir.
Is that all my Hornets?
Grenade
yes, it is.
Researched.
Alright, let's do this.
I hear you, Control. Moving to location. Hornet, en route.
Let's take out that Wraith.
Chalk up another Hornet for the Hornet. Moving out.
Let's go over to C, since I went and tried to take C. Maybe if you commit to one, it wants you to really commit to it. So I'll try that.
On my way. Receiving fire from ground troops. Over.
I'm on it, sir.
Spotted enemy pushing her to the limit, sir.
No, it's still not letting me take this. I don't get it. I actually really don't get why this game is being like this.
I hope there were some bad guys inside. No,
come get this Wraith, guys. And we'll go take
that
thing
out.
Out
that artillery before it blows me out of the sky? Let's go. Moving to location.
I guess I'll just take everything out and then we'll go from there.
Under fire from ground troops.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
Count on me, sir, and the Hornet claims another kill.
I don't honestly know what's going on with the game right now. It's not letting me
That's
capture anything.
Out of action.
Guns pressed.
Suit it up.
Alright, Jerome. Jerome, move all the way across the map.
Moving out.
Get over here.
We got hostiles, team.
Piece of cake.
I'm under fire from ground troops.
New base.
Roger.
Jerome, just go! Stop! Oh, Jerome, you idiot. Jerome! Stop being stupid, just run.
Is under attack.
I'm under fire from enemy artillery!
Loud and clear. Copy that. Move into coordinates.
Oh, so they're attacking my base, are they? Not very successfully.
Under fire from enemy ground troops. Watch my
I think I need patching up.
Oh, Jerome.
Constructed.
Keep running, Jerome.
Thrusters tilting.
Okay, kill those hunters. Alright, let's go capture this base here.
Feeling a little broken right now, sir. On my way.
Under attack.
Leader power ready.
I got you, Jerome.
We've taken out an enemy structure.
Kill the troops and then we'll kill the base.
Maybe we should give them a head start.
Yes.
All right, enemy base
that
down.
Was the last one. That'll put a serious dent in their Wraith production.
Yeah, but I still can't capture any of these points. It's not like it's doing me any good.
The enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
On the move. I'm getting hit from artillery up here.
What building?
Hostile is taking a well-deserved dirt nap.
Spartan Jerome here.
What building did they destroy? Oh, here we go. It's capturing it now. Let's go.
Turret constructed. Turret constructed.
Let's go move on to B.
092 reporting, sir.
Supply pad constructed.
We've taken one of the control towers. Let's make sure it stays ours.
No, Jerome, don't shoot at the suicide grunts.
Hornet moving out. No trouble.
Ready for duty.
Jerome, do not go on a suicide mission.
Make my way.
What are some of the objectives? Kill squads with a hijacked vehicle, destroy vehicles with Cyclops. Okay.
Supply pad constructed. Jerome, Isabel's brought the Spirit of Fire's defense capabilities online.
Jerome, I don't need you to capture that. It's by Archer missiles, I guess. Alright, Jerome. Stop capturing that. We don't need it. Do they even have anything left?
Progress on the elevator, but if you capture the other control towers, I'd be able to work faster.
Let's go. Hornet, Oscar Mike. Hornet, en route. Got eyes on hostiles. Over.
Oh, look, I found some enemies. I found a lot of enemies.
Like shooting fish in a barrel.
We've destroyed an enemy structure.
What the heck did I find up here? I found a base.
Engine hot. No worries. Lost another vehicle. Where do you need me? Hornet under fire from enemy ground troops.
We've captured control tower B.
All right, Jerome. Get moving to C.
Spartan, moving out.
I'm getting hit here.
3, 3, 4.
Hornet under assault from enemy ground forces.
We're losing control tower B to the enemy.
Oh, they can take it back? What is this?
Leader power ready.
I'm under attack from ground troops. Over.
What is this? I didn't think they could take him back.
We've lost control tower B.
Well, this is...
Suit it up.
10-4. Over.
Is this an issue? Alright, let me build another air pad so I can produce Hornets faster.
Because
at this pace, it's just a snail speed.
The enemy has captured control tower B.
It's a snail speed to build a...
Supply
an air pad?
Complete.
We've captured control tower A.
Hornet reporting, over.
Air pad constructed.
Got a mission for me,
092, sir? 092, ready to go. Just show me the hostiles, sir.
Hornet reporting for
duty. On my way.
Alright, Jerome, come capture this. If nothing else, while we wait. Come, go get the power. Okay, so now we hold A and C. Might as well do that while we wait for my Hornets.
Ready when you are, sir. Guns prepped.
I'm gonna move them up to
bad guys inside.
To that base right by B so that when I get a chance here, we'll push it.
We're losing control tower C to the enemy.
Oh, we're losing control tower C. Alright, well,
I hear you, control.
Let's go, Hornets.
Hornet is
can't let
here.
This happen. Oh, it's okay.
We've lost control tower C.
Enemy forces spotted. Send in location. Receiving fire from ground troops.
Spartan Jerome here.
Alright, Jerome. Get it going. You're gonna have to go back to C.
Moving to position. 092 reporting, sir. Jerome! Under fire from vehicles.
Jerome, take the vehicle.
Roger.
Oh, you I'm missed, there, you idiot.
Double time.
Just run, Jerome.
Our base is under attack.
I'm there. On my way.
Alright, Jerome, get
I'll
over
it,
here.
Sir. Spartan, moving out.
Watch my steps. Moving out. No problemo.
Okay, so they're back to take my base. I should get another unit for on the ground that's not Jerome.
The enemy sent vehicles after me. Copy that. Move into coordinates.
Leader point earned.
Warning, under assault from enemy ground forces. Ready when you are, sir.
Alright, let's heal the base.
Be advised, hostile forces are in the area.
Get that turret back up and running.
Thrusters,
let's show them what we can do.
Horn it hot. No trouble. Moving to location.
Alright, so we still hold A.
Let's go. I hear you, Control.
I'm gonna leave one Hornet here.
Got a mission.
We've captured Actually, Control Tower C.
Let me leave a couple Hornets here. Everybody regroup here.
10-4, over.
I just want... Let me get one Hornet. You go over here and watch this with Jerome.
Hornet hot. Guns prepped.
Suit it up. I'm receiving fire from enemy ground troops. Launching.
Spartan under fire.
You can count on me, sir.
Our Spartan is under fire.
All right, that was pretty sweet.
092.
Okay.
You loud and clear. Hornet in route.
Let's go to B. Okay, they've left it.
I hear you.
Just need two Hornets. Let's go with two.
Got a mission for me, sir.
Send them to C.
Moving to location.
Just show me the hostiles, sir.
Come to B, Jerome.
On my way. On the way.
Good, he didn't stop there this time. Keep coming, Jerome. Hurry up. Alright. After we take this, I think I just need to hold them until our bar gets full, so.
Suit it up.
Just say the word.
Start splitting up our assets of Hornets around to different spots on the map. Alright, we'll do five at each of these outside ones. I think they're gonna push harder for the middle anyway, so I don't think
guns prepped.
I have to worry about it, but
move into coordinates. Hornet hot.
I'm keeping the most in the middle anyway, so we should be fine. Should just be a waiting game at this point.
Spotted enemy forces, over. I'm under attack from ground troops, over. Hostile, take it.
We've captured Control Tower B.
Got a mission for me, sir.
Ready for duty.
Can heal Jerome up now to full health.
We're almost there, team. Stay strong.
We're close to winning the battle.
Alright, we almost got this. There we go.
That's it. I've unlocked the elevator.
Do I need to move all my troops?
Good work,
that?
Team. We've got a clear route to the cartographer now, and you hurt the banished Wraith production at the same time.
Feels good to have another win, sir.
It may be a bit early for celebrations, Jerome. Let's wait until we find out what Atriox has been planning at the cartographer.
You look...
Alrighty, mission complete!
You fought with honor and courage. A well-earned victory.
Ascension mission completion pack. Oh, that was a bad one. That was only silver. Didn't do a lot of objectives. Part-time was 20 minutes. I don't know why I didn't. I guess I didn't destroy some of the bases and whatnot, so I have to go back and get the gold medal on that mission. But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one, in the next episode. So I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.